Tag team ready for action here. Oh, look at this from behind. The match hasn't even started yet. And they're fighting in the aisle way.
This match may not even start at all.
Big opportunity here to claim the women's tag team championships in this. Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Rhea Ripley and Nikki A.S.H. Tornado Tag Championship match.
I can't think of a better way to show a team deserves a title than this right here.
I agree, Corey. You not only have to consider your own longevity, but you also have the longevity of your partner, too. Mainly because if they go down, it becomes a numbers game.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Double knee backbreaker.
And down with the suplex.
To ringside. There we go. And Baszler had it scouted. Hangman's neck breaker.
Gosh.
The challenger eating up some damage. Jarring impact. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, man, what a special luster behind that kick.
Oh,
my goodness.
Ripley avoids the attack.
Oh, impressive counter.
Riptide.
There's the pin.
She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Oh, sent a flyer. She's got an answer for that. Oh, look at this. By the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
Oh, it's raking back. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
You have no other choice. She'll take things into the ring.
What is Baszler looking to do here?
Oh, new champion! Stops Baszler Flair's attack right there.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Well placed kick. The champ has been taken to their limit.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Nikki turns it around. She goes right across the face. She lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
Jax with great wherewithal.
Throat. Oh, smash! Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. She's in the ring now. Back into the ring. Arm trap.
She says her opponent was about to break free.
Champ looking to end this.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up. So much damage inflicted. This is truly awesome. I think we're about to see it. Marshals them all over.
Riptide!